I remember when I had, like, you know, the little Madonna skirts, and, you know, I put the gloves. I still do that now. I'm retarded. I still have the little gloves that you put on, and I cut them off. Yeah, everybody wants to be Madonna. She doesn't care what other people think. I think that's very empowering for, you know, teenagers and just women in general, you know, to not try to please anybody else except yourself, and that's exactly what she does, and I really respect that.
Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home.